like beauty vloggers, lifestyle vloggers, beauty gurus only look good from like the top up to film. That is so accurate right now. Like, I'm wearing my pajama shorts with hamburgers on them.
I'm not.
Gabby's wearing a Burberry skirt.
Hey guys, I'm Niki.
And I'm Gabi.
And today we have a video that we have not done in such a long time. Mm-mm. And guess what it is?
A morning routine.
Basically, in this video, we're just showing you what we do during the winter. For us right now, we are on winter break. So this morning routine is different from what we do during the school year. So if you guys want a school morning routine when we go back to school, let us know down below. Pause. Make sure to subscribe. If you're on a desktop computer, you can click around over here and you can subscribe to us. Or if you're on a mobile device, you can click down below. We're gonna get on with this morning routine because we're really excited to show you guys. So let's go.
So Gabi and I both wake up pretty late and sleep in during winter break. So once we get up, I put on my slippers and so does she because our rooms get pretty cold during the winter time. So the first thing that I do once I wake up is I go right to my computer, which is my favorite thing in the world, and I just check all my timelines like Twitter and Instagram. You guys should follow me if you guys don't, and I just like to see what I missed while I was sleeping and catch up on the buzz. So after that, I make my bed because I can't function without feeling like my room is put together and clean. So I just do that. As soon as I wake up, I walk Lily and then I pick out an outfit for her. And I know a lot of you guys have opinions against dressing dogs. Lily does not mind this whatsoever. I then head to my vanity, and before I get started on my hair and makeup, I usually just chill on social media on my phone. And for those of you who don't follow me, make sure to follow me at Gabriella DiMartino on Instagram and at GabCake on Twitter. I usually just sit at my desk on my laptop with my coffee for a little bit, and over winter break, it will be common to find me online shopping during this time. My all-time favorite website to shop on is nastygal.com, specifically their vintage line, and extra specifically their Chanel products. But other than that, I really am digging Juicy Couture's winter wear, especially their fur coats and the pastel colors. So in the winter, it does get pretty cold, so I love to take nice hot baths, and I like to use my Lush bath bombs. So right now, I'm using one, and I'm also using one of my Bath & Body Works body washes, and this one is Beautiful Day and it smells so good. But I also like to use my bath caddy, which Gabi got me for Christmas, and I like to watch some shows on my iPad. After I get out of the bath, I always wash my face and brush my teeth, and then I go right into makeup, and I always moisturize and then put on my foundation because my skin gets dry during this time of the year. And I always use concealer under my eye circles, and I like to cover those up. And this is kind of my quick everyday makeup, and I always do eyebrows. Eyebrows are a must for me, and I just fill them in with my Anastasia Brow Wiz pencil. I just take some time on those because I love my brows. And then I just do some blush or bronzer, add some color to my face, and I don't really wear much eye makeup. Before I apply my makeup, I've been using this Chanel moisturizer and it's been clearing up my face a ton. I suggest this trick before putting on your makeup in the morning and it'll hydrate your skin all day. And then I head right to hair and makeup and then I pick out my outfit. Everything we've been through, I
know the truth. And baby, I'll be moving on. And I think it should be something I don't wanna hold.
Although it sounds really unrealistic, I swear I dress like this every day, and I don't even mean to, it's just something I have fun with. I like to express myself through my clothing.
So I'm wearing an Urban Outfitters sweater, and I love how colorful it is, and my new thing lately has been baseball hats. I'm just obsessed because if you're having a bad hair day, it's perfect, and it is just really casual and cute.
Alright guys, that was our Niki and Gabi morning routine. Let us know in the comments down below which one you relate to the most.
Team Niki
or Team Gabi?
Hashtag. So yeah, like whose morning routine do you relate more to? Are you more like glam and you like shopping, or do you like taking baths? My stomach just growled. So we hope you guys enjoyed it. And also, let us know what kind of videos you want to see in 2016.
We're excited to hear your guys' requests.
Yep. So we'll see you guys next time.
Bye. Bye.